Welcome back to Risk of Rain. It's been a while. I can treat him like a ragdoll. Ragdoll. Damn it, die already. Ragdoll. Oh, it lived.
Yeah. Hey, make me one of them.
Like one, two.
Oh, it's great.
Find my phone, paper. No, he's got nothing.
I think I can just sling things around. It's so funny. I'm just sling it off the map. Goodbye. And it has no cooldown. You can only do it once per mob, though.
Need to heal, just stand beside me or one of my people if I stay still.
Whee! Get out of here! Just slinging him really far away. Ah, can't sling you.
Thank you.
Mr. Heals a lot. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, what the hell was that? Okay, clear this one. I'm gonna go hit the teleporter. Pat, ready to start the boss?
I'm trying to figure out where it is, but hold on, let me finish it.
It's over there.
Go to the boss and then I'll tell you when to start.
Alrighty.
I'm moving you there, by the way.
I'm ready here.
Ready?
Ain't
there supposed to be a different portal we could take?
No. Not yet. If you mean the blue portal, you have to find the newt before you start the teleporter. Somewhere on the map.
The what?
It's a blue little thing. You can go up and spend a Luna coin to activate. It takes you to the shop. But you can only use it before activating the teleporter.
Whoa.
This is technically the final stage. So you get a choice between continuing the run and going to the final boss.
Yo. Holy shit.
critical strikes. So, are we finishing the game, or rerunning?
Rerun, probably.
I think this one's a rerun. Yeah, Lands of the Planet, that's a rerun.
Did you find the blue thing?
No. I don't know all the blue thing's locations. The hell is it? Are those lasers good or bad?
Bad.
Oh, it's a boss.
Yeah.
Helix of the Inn. Oh, that's a new shit. Thank you. Is it over there?
Yeah.
Is it over there?
Oh, it is.
Where you go? I don't see it.
I think I know where it's at. Just give me a second. I'm getting rid of these useless items. Alright, that is... That is much better. Here to the thing. All right, I'm heading to where I think it's at now. Thank you. Might be up there. Do you see anything up there?
Oh.
Let's just proceed onto the planet then.
Yeah. Yeah. Three. Sean, how much HP you got?
About 700. I took an item that reduced my HP by half, but that doubles my damage.
Half?
It's the...
You got a lot of HP.
How much HP you got?
800.
Oh shit. My HP's in half and I still got 700. Wait, no, I'm counting my shield. My full HP is 500.
Oh.
580. And then the shield puts it to 719.
I'm guessing how do you know you're shielded?
Because of the blue bar.
Where's my blue bar?
I think you have infusion, which makes all of your health red, but you still get blue if you have a shield. Any shield items?
I have a small shield, but it barely.
Oh, well then I'm not quite sure.
Yeah, I'm all red right now. I got 800 too.
No, it's like we started over.
Alright, I downloaded it to the altar.
It blew up. Oh, yep. So that means the shop will be next.
Yep. Have you opened like 90% of the chest already? Like, hey.
No, I've only opened two. There just really ain't nothing here.
Nice.
Alright, I'd say we go ahead and hit. Wait, I think there's a chest right there for you. Right on the edge of the world. Alright, I'm gonna go activate the teleporter now. Do you know your Minecraft username, bub?
Nope.
Well, Bakura
does it. I gotta figure out what I got Minecraft on.
Okay, well, after we finish this run, you can figure all that shit out. Because Bakura needs it to add you to the server. What the hell is this beam shit? And why did it do no damage to me?
I can't attack. Oh, I can't attack because of my dragon thing.
I'll. Now we need to hit the blue portal that comes up instead of the teleporter itself. This character's pretty neat. Have you been here before?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you probably already know that if you attack the shopkeeper, he kicks you out.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell is this item? Chill of the Heretic. Alright, I'll bite. What is it?
How did you get that?
Gain damage based on your missing health. So you have to sacrifice 3 white items for this one, and this one is 5 green items. I got a bunch of scrap that I scrapped the items I didn't care for. It focuses on scrap first before randomizing. If you've scrapped anything, that is.
Well, alright, made it do that.
Thank you. Now we're starting to face void enemies.
I fight them.
Oh yeah, your bots are. Hell yeah! It was so worth it keeping that lunar item on me. I got lucky. I got a super rare item. Increase all of your stats.
Nice.
So now I have almost 2,000 health. Are you dead?
Yes.
I did not even know you were dead. In which case, I need to go find a teleport.
What is Minecraft only, John? What kind
of... It's on Java.
I mean, where do you go to download Minecraft?
The website. Just type down Minecraft. Any idea where the teleporter is? Oh, there it is. It takes a lot longer when there's only one person alive.
Yep. My sweeper ain't got their buffs.
What is that? Mark it, damn it. That's a monstrosity. Then they die before they can even get close to me. This drone is stupid. He doesn't know what the hell he's doing. drones had a little bit too much to drink today. Back alive, Bubba.
New game?
No, wait, you're alive. We're in the next stage.
That's all I have to play stage.
You died again. What did you die from?
I'm killing them green things. So what do I give him? That's
your username. The username on Minecraft. Like when you're on the Minecraft website and it asks and you got a username on there when it says select server and shit. Cause there's a username have to put in. Yeah, that's the username he needs. So he can whitelist you on the server.
I have it on Xbox.
I mean, you should still have the Java edition because you need the the Java.
I mean, my user it says when I'm logged into my launcher, it says, "Oh my God, is that my username?"
Yeah, send it to him. That should be it.
Why don't you send it to him?
You think I can send it to him during this? Oh, hell yeah. That's gonna be a little broken. Bleed. What the hell does that do? Oh, okay. That's useful. Now to the teleporter. Thank you. You're la- wait, no. No, never mind, you're not. Bub.
I'm dead.
Not for long. We're going here. We're ending the run this way. You ready?
Yeah.
We're taking the celestial ending. If you don't have this character, then this will probably give you a new character. Oh, it's this kind of celestial ending. Well, that's a little... You have mercenary, yeah?
Your mom.
Do you have the guy with the sword?
No.
Okay, well, this will get you the guy with the sword.
How do I get over there?
Just, it's on this side over here.
How do I get over there?
You have to follow the pass. It's a bunch of parkour. Granted, only one person has to reach it.
Fall.
I did, but I didn't respawn back at the. Okay, here I am.
Do we need to get over there?
Yeah, all the way over there.
Oh, that's easy. I got this one.
Wait. Oh, I see you got that thing. That's all for this one, folks. We'll see you next time in Risk of Rain 2. And here's the stats. Oh, wait. Nope, I lied. Told up, I lied. He still ends it, though, but it ends with a boss battle. Kip the gentle. And now you can get all of the things.
I'm dead and alive at the same time. I'm dead.
Coins I can't use, but okay, does it just end? I don't remember, it's been too long. Is it
it's
over?
Fading in the dark. It's fading in the black.
Okay, looks like that's it. Okay, now we're going to the stats. Yep, you've achieved true respite. Unlocked a new character, and there's the stats. Yep, there's the stats. See you next time. Bye-bye.